It's fantastic to have you here tonight. The obvious question, what are you hoping that audiences are going to take away from the experience of seeing this fantastic book brought to life on the big screen?
You know, I just want people to come out saying that was a good movie. That's all you ever want. I mean, I think that based on the, we've shown it at festivals in North America, and the audiences have been very moved. I think it's actually a film with a lot of emotion in it, you know, and people come out of it full of feeling, and I think that's a great way to leave a cinema.
Is it a challenge for you to do your first screenplay?
Oh, yeah, you know, yeah. I mean, I love movies and I know quite a lot about them, but that's not the same thing as making your own, you know, and especially when you're taking a big book, you know, it's a 600-page novel, and trying to make it work as one feature film. Yeah, it's an interesting question always to be asked, what is the essence of a story? You know, what is the heart of it? And to gradually work your way down to identify that, you know, and then focus on that. I really enjoyed the challenge at the end.
What was the hardest decision you had to make when pruning it down?
There were characters we had to cut out that I wish we hadn't. You know, there's people I like that hit the cutting room floor. I mean, even stuff that we shot that ended up on the cutting room floor, which I feel so sad about. There are one or two scenes that maybe when the DVD comes out, we'll put them on the deleted scenes, you know. But no, it's always a very tough job. But in the end, you have to, in a way, set the book aside and just say to yourself, we're making a movie here. Let's make this work as a film. And I hope we've done that.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thank you.